leadership impacting in the American society.
They shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people. They shine bright everywhere we go. They shine bright everywhere we go.
Leadership. Vivacious and flashing with excellence. Here is an inspirational view of the political, of the social political landscape with a James A. Hendricks School of Leadership. Good happy Wednesday here on the James A. Hendricks School of Leadership. We're going to find one story on Town Hall that is representative to what I have to say. Because the title of this episode is called America and Woke Hostage. Okay. Because I'm going to tell you this. We had some good things going on. I'll be honest with you. We had a good under George W. Bush in his first administration. And did some good things in the second administration, even though had some issues with the Iraq War during the second administration. But now Biden is refusing to negotiate without the debt ceiling, okay? House Speaker Kevin McCarthy called out President Joe Biden on Tuesday for going back on his word to negotiate a debt ceiling increase in good faith. You know, I have to be honest with you, how many months does it take for Congress and the President to have to keep negotiating this debt ceiling thing? We're kicking the can here. This is America and woke hostage. One thing I'm grateful about is that Kevin McCarthy, he calls Biden on this. He calls Biden on this, and this is a serious issue here. Okay. But one thing I can be grateful for is that we do have a Republican majority in the House. I am grateful for that. But you got Biden refusing to negotiate the debt ceiling. We have his flubby response to the school shooting in Texas. You know, the gun control thing, as always, that's a pat answer from the left. And then, of course, just really flabbing around. No expression of regret or sadness about what happened. I'm sorry, but I'm not going to make this show all about the dang school shooting, okay? Because I made a promise to you guys. Did I not? I made a promise to you guys that I was not going to make this about the repeated junk news cycle. Because I don't think it's my place. I don't think it's my place. And our reactive culture on both sides of the aisle, they're just ratcheting it up on both parties. But I gotta say, it's a little bit worse on the left. Okay. Consumers are paying more nowadays than they've ever had to pay. And yet everyone is in lockstep with big tech. And I have to be honest with you, I agree with conservatives who have an issue with them. But at the same time, I'm done criticizing them. Because I've told you guys many times, I'm a conservative federalist. And being a conservative federalist means sometimes I gotta speak my truth. When I see something going on with both parties, I'm going to say it. And this time, it's America held woke hostage. And we need to do something about that, okay? We really do. So we need to stand up for our rights and start standing up for what's right. Okay, and I hope you join that with me, okay? Now, with that, I hope you enjoy listening to the James A. Hendrick School of Leadership. If you like what you hear, please subscribe and become a part of the James A. Hendrick School of Leadership classroom. This is Jimi Hendrick saying, until next time, keep up the hope. Keep up the faith. Okay? No matter what, keep up the hope. Keep up the faith. Jesus saved, and we're all going to be okay. Take care. And go out there and be correctly informed. God bless you.